Natsamarim. Natsamarim.
Das Beste ist der Zwei.
Darn it. Thought I had enough cover. Oh shit. Ah, great. Oh, come on, fall. It can be frustrating. I could have sworn that they didn't have a clear sight of me because of all that grass, but apparently they see through the grass with no problem. Especially since it was the one on the far distance that actually spotted me, not the other one. Places me in a weird position where I'm right at the edge of it. Spotted me over here, from way over here. Even closer to here. Especially since I was inside the right there. And it's not even, wouldn't change anything now. That actually does make sense, since I'm pretty much out in the open right here.
Making tea, don't tea.
Archer spazzing out. It's gonna make it hard to sneak on that bomb thrower. Until it calms down again. This one that should have been a hit. Now that is ridiculous. Now how would they know the arrow came from this specific location? This is what I mean by they have perfect knowledge sometimes. None of them saw the arrow to know it would come from here. Well, at least none of them died, but that was like Wasakwi. This is crazy how they knew the precise location of where I shot that arrow when none of them saw it. And none of them heard it. They just knew that one of their own had died. It's not even as if they went to the body, saw how the body was positioned, and then figured it out. They just went right to me. Right to the exact position where I fired the arrow. That makes no sense. Sentry, at least one, two, horns, three horns. Sentry down. Non-combatants in the area. Can't free the... Oh, they are aware of something. Is up. They haven't spotted me, but... They automatically know. That does seem a bit fast. They hadn't been as aware, they wouldn't have taken as little damage from the arrows. That's just an interesting place to load in, right here. I'm trying to get up and just about to get spotted. Even better, fell off. It's on the other side of the wall now.
Thank you.
have a clear shot on the third one, but I think I can hit it. Got no alarms now. Nope, now no alarms. Looks like I missed a few. And they found the body. That is the case. Looks like non-combatants have fled. Thought I hit the cage. I guess the bear wants no part of it. I'm not sure what that bear is trying to do. Bit noisy, but no alarms. Oh, Missed one of the sentry. Those arrows work rather well for taking out their other alarms. Something frustrates me. Strange how this is still burning. That's what they were. There were alarms up there and they weren't activated because I haven't yet done. Where are you? This quest. Another one.
The gem Ouija qua wadardaus. Shai. Hacham. Isi la wincha lajash.
Them is moving, that is this one right here. As soon as he turns around, then I'll move.
Jamás. likewise da qui.
Umlausha! Umlausha! Guarsta, Dakar.
See it, maybe it's in the cave. No, there it is, way up yonder.
Lashnal Winja Tashla Karsa Daha Baldala Lassi Wakwa Guana Uzilashnal Guana Umasi Brashtar Sarwaya.
Kinja, cha, cha. Zila shashtem shisu, winja sarta, nu sai wal waikarsh, wal shanshi, haish winja dramarsh.
Marka kataka.
Like a landslide.
Wantash wapawanai. Sakwash walhaya.
Where that one is, now forward a mass.
Mm-hmm.
still need to figure out how to get to this one. Well, I might not have to. Got it. Direct path. Complicate things a little bit.
Wait,
wind me quick. Remes, no hand is back. Good God, why you stay back me?
No bonus. Combatant should have gotten out of the area. That just leaves these two. Oh no. Ninja. Not the non-combatants though, so... More of them. They were forcing them to build these. Stands right there. Those rock columns. Time to do the wolf, I think. I think to advance the story I need to do the shaman. Assuming I don't get eaten by this saber tiger. Great. Lock the campfire first and I'll head in because I'm about half stamina.